Good evening and welcome to the Richland School of Academic Arts. I'm Mrs. Sutherland, the superintendent of the school, and Mrs. Foreman and I and Mr. Kowatch, we welcome you to this program. It is exciting. They have worked so hard, and I know that you're going to enjoy it, and when you leave, you will be in the Christmas spirit, I'm sure. And we even furnished a little bit of snow tonight for you, just so you wouldn't feel left out. So we do thank you for coming out, and we know that you're really, really going to enjoy this program. I do have a couple housekeeping announcements, and one is about aisleways. Just make sure that if you're sitting on an end or by an aisle, those aisles are going to be used for a dance number later on in the program. So just make sure to keep those aisles clear. Also, cell phones. Remember to silence your cell phones. This is important because if your cell phones go off and start ringing, it will bother the performers. And they'll forget where they are in their songs and in their parts. So it's very important to have your cell phone silenced. The other thing that I would say is if you want to stand up and take pictures or videotape, please walk to the back. And you're more than welcome to stand back there and take your pictures and your videos. That way, we want everyone to enjoy the program and see the children. Everyone needs to see their child perform. We thank you so much again for coming, and now I'm going to okay. Headlights on. The license plate number is HBF9976. And your lights have been on for about a half hour. So if that is your license plate number, you might want to check your car. All right, now I'm going to turn the program over to Ms. Talisa and to this wonderful group of students that have worked so hard.
Welcome to our 5th through 8th grade Christmas show, The Bells of Christmas. We have just been so excited to showcase everything we have been working on in the music department and also in the dance department, as well as we are featuring one of our first live paintings. So we try to combine music and dance and art in this show this evening. Thank you so much for all the support that you have given to these departments. We couldn't have done it without a lot of people that have helped put on the show. We're just very excited to share our music with you this Christmas season. We hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, that you take the spirit that these children gave to you, and I hope it lasts throughout the entire holiday season. I am so thrilled with, you know, when we started the school, we had 55 students and now we have 320. And this place is packed, which is really cool. But our biggest heart is in our arts department. Not that our other teachers aren't full of heart, but we show our heart. We teach the students to show their heart. And we teach them, as a whole student, we not only teach them academics, but we teach them about heart. And it's because of Dion and Ms. Talise and Ms. Watkins in our art department that makes all of these children strive for excellence. So, Ms. Talise, we love you very much.